Also, how can the YouTube Studio app show 100% on top playlists playing my content? That is not right. Nothing can be above 100%, even though sometimes it can simply be a little bit higher. Anyways, I would never see that coming, especially on the YouTube Studio app. I saw it when I went to my analytics.